The UN Security Council is holding an emergency meeting today after North Korea's missile launch over Japan. This is video from a previous launch you're watching here. South Korea conducted its own exercises in response. Kim Jong-un also threatened to take stronger actions against the United States. U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson is calling on China and Russia to take their own direct actions against North Korea.